After you've opened up RubyStar and logged in, select your saved rubric. Then you want to save it as an Excel document on your computer. Open the file once it downloads, and then you can start making some adjustments. You want for all of the text to be able to be seen within the boxes, because initially a lot of it is going to be cut off. So you can just simply drag your row sizes and your column sizes accordingly. Once you've made all these changes, you're going to go ahead and save it as a PDF, but you may want to make sure that it's all going to fit on one page before you do this. As you can see, I jumped the gun and I'm saving it as a PDF here, and then I look and see that it will not fit on one page. So after I save it, I need to go back now into Excel. Look, there's the second page. Oops. So now I need to go back into Excel and make all of this fit on one page. You do this by deleting some extra spaces, make your font smaller, readjust your columns, readjust your rows so that your entire rubric will fit on one page. Once it does, then you can go ahead and save it as a PDF.